bass is so great. You ask yourself what makes Kid Rock, only God knows why. Came off his record Devil of All Cause. Future is a love of tracks. I was written first recorded ballad on record by Kid Rock. It was a very rogue ballad, which was before my inspiration while he was in jail after a bar fight after signing a lot of records in 97. It was stolen for his heavy use of autotune. The song released as a single in 1999 and peaked at number 19 of the Hot 100. The music video of it, whoever directed that video. I mean, it was just so well done. It was almost like, the kind of scene in black and white. Because it was a montage of a stage performance. It's off time during form. Wandering streets and driving streetcars, New Orleans, and performance of Woodstock. Wilson famous scenes where Lincoln King hit with a full wine bottle in the head on stage, along with those fans falling into his car with security holding him back. But the line in the song that really is just like kind of hits home. Because it says, I watch my youngest son and helps to pass time. And I thought to myself, wow, I mean, Kid Rock, for a guy himself who's been around since the beginning of time, to have a line in a song that is just, he really hits it home. And there are cameos by other stars like Groucho, Sugar Ray, Gibby Haynes, Above the Surface, and Hank Williams Jr.